turahera kuri iyi tariki ya 11 Kamena no munsi mpuzamahanga w'imikino n'ubwa mbere uyu munsi ugiye kwizihizwa aho washyizweho n'umuryango w'abibumbiye mu rwego rwo kwerekana ko imikino ari ingenzi ku kiremwa muntu by'umwihariko abana kuko bituma bisanzura bakaruhuka mu mutwe bagakomera bagasabana ndetse n'ibindi.
Ikindi kigaragazwa ni uko ngo kwigisha binyuze mu mikino ngo byaje kugaragara ko ari uburyo bwiza kandi buboneye bufasha abanyeshuri gufata vuba ibyo biga. Hari kandi ko imikino ngo igira uruhare mu kubaka no gusigasira amahoro, ukwihanganirana no kwiyemeza. Umuryango w'Abibumbye rero ugasaba ibihugu n'abanyapolitiki by'umwihariko gushyiraho uburyo bushoboka bujyanye n'amafaranga kugira ngo imikino ibe kimwe mu bigize ubuzima muri rusange.
Hanyuma mu makuru asanzwe muri Malawi, ikindi gihugu giherereye muri Afurika y'Amajyepfo, ibikorwa byo gushakisha indege yaburiwe irengero ku munsi w'ejo yari itwaye Vice Perezida Saulos Chilima birakomeje.
Birakomeje, Perezida wa Malawi Lazarus Chakwera mu ijambo yaragejeje ku baturage yavuze ko igihugu kiri gukoresha imbaraga zose zishoboka cyane cyane hifashishijwe abasirikare mu gushakisha iyo ndege, ngo kandi baracyafite icyizere ko baza kubona abari muri iyo ndege bakiri bazima.
Ariko umuntu yavuga ko icyizere kigenda amahirwe ko agenda ayoyoka ko bashobora kuba ari bazima kuko babuze mu gitondo cy'ejo kuwa mbere. Ku munsi w'ejo mu masaha ya mbere ya saa sita nibwo iyi ndege ya gisirikare yari itwaye Vice Perezida n'umugore we hamwe n'abandi bantu 8 yaburiwe irengero kuri bya byuma bikurikirana indege bya radari yari yerekeje ku kibuga mpuzamahanga cy'indege cya Muzuzu ugerereje mu majyaruguru y'igihugu avuye mu murwa mukuru Lilongwe.
Perezida Chakwera rero akaba yagaragaje nyine uburyo byagenze aho yavuze ko ngo abakora ku kibuga cy'indege cya Muzuzu babwiye abapilote b'iyo ndege ya gisirikare yari itwaye Vice Perezida ngo ko ikirere kitifashe neza atari kugaragara, maze basaba abapilote nyine ko basubira Lilongwe mu murwa mukuru. Nyuma yaho rero ngo nibwo iyo ndege yabuze nyine ku byuma bya radari.
Uyu Perezida Lazarus Chakwera yahise yasubika ku rugendo yateganyaga kugirira muri Bahamas ku mugoroba wo ku munsi w'ejo ku wa mbere. Hanyuma dusimbukire mu burasirazuba bwo hagati, umutwe wa Hamas uyobora intara ya Gaza washimye umwanzuro wafashwe n'akanama karundi gashinzwe umutekano ku isi n'umwanzuro wo gushyigikira umushinga w'agahenge mu ntambara ibera muri Gaza. Iyi ntambara ihanganishije uyu mutwe wa Hamas n'ingabo za Israel kuva mu kwezi kwa cumi umwaka ushize. Martin,
umutwe wa Hamas wavuze ko wifuza gukorana n'abahuza muri iki kibazo nyine kugira ngo harebwe uburyo ako gahenge katangira gukurikizwa. Ku mugoroba w'ejo kwa mbere nibwo akanama karundi gashinzwe umutekano ku isi abanyamuryango bako banze ko bashyigikiye uwo mushinga w'agahenge n'umwanzuro watowe n'amajwi 18 muri 15 nyine, cyangwa akaba watowe n'abanyamuryango 14 muri 15 bagize ako kanama. Uburusiya bwo nibwo bwifashe abandi batoye babyemeza, bikaba bibaye inshuro ya mbere abagize aka kanama karundi gashinzwe umutekano ku isi bemeranywa ku ngingo iyo ari yose igenye n'intambara kuva yatangira. Ibi rero abasesenguzi baheraho babivuga ko ngo n'ibindi bihugu bishobora guheraho bishishikariza impande zihanganye bitewe n'uruhande umuntu ashyigikiye cyangwa igihugu gishyigikiye, basaba umutwe wa Hamas ndetse na Israel kuba bakubariza ako gahenge kagatangira gushyirwa mu bikorwa.
Uyu mushinga w'agahenge muri Gaza watangajwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu mpera z'ukwezi gushize kwa gatanu. Muri uwo mushinga harimo ko impande zihanganye zirekura imfungwa n'abashimuswe, gushyiraho agahenge karambye kandi kakubahirizwa mu gihe hakomeje ibiganiro byo kureba ko intambara yarangira burundu. Israel ikavuga ko igasabwa ko yavana ingabo zayo zose ku butaka bwa Palestine kandi imbibi za Gaza zigakomeza kubahirizwa uko ziri.
Ngo no gutegereza na Israel bivugwa ko nayo ishobora kuba yaremye ako gahenge ko kameze, ariko ntabwo biratangazwa ku mugaragaro. Muri Kenya bifitanye isano na Haiti, Perezida wa Kenya William Ruto yijeje ko muri iki cyumweru cyangwa nko mu byumweru nka bibiri biri imbere abapolisi b'Abanyakenya bashobora koherezwa muri Haiti kujya gufasha kugarura amahoro n'umutekano wazambijwe n'udutsiko tw'abagizi ba nabi cyane cyane mu murwa mukuru Port-au-Prince.
Ku cyumweru nibwo William Ruto yavuze ko abapolisi bazaba bagiye mu rwego rw'ubutumwa mpuzamahanga bwemejwe n'umuryango w'abibumbye hari mu kwezi kwa cumi umwaka ushize. Gusa uyu muryango wa Loni nyine wirinze kuba wayobora ubwo butumwa, mbese wirinze kubushyira
mu maboko
yawo Kenya niyo izayobora ubwo butumwa kandi kazaba ifitemo abapolisi igihumbi. Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zikaba zarijeje ko zizatanga ubufasha butandukanye kandi ibikoresho cyangwa amafaranga ndetse ngo n'amakuru y'ubutasi, ariko ngo nta bantu Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zizoherezayo. Ibindi bihugu byemeye kuzafatanya na Kenya ni Benin, Bahamas ndetse na Chad.
Reka twerekeze muri Afurika y'Epfo. Perezida Cyril Ramaphosa ntabwo azitabira inama ihuriza hamwe ibihugu birindwi bikize kurusha ibindi ku isi, G7. Ni inama izabera mu Butaliyani kuva kuwa kane kugeza kuwa gatandatu w'iki cyumweru.
Ubu Butaliyani nk'igihugu kiyoboye muri iki gihe iri huriro rya G7 cyangwa G7 bwari bwatumiye Afurika y'Epfo ngo izitabire iyi nama mu rwego rwo kwagura imikoranire y'iri huriro n'ibindi bihugu bifite ijambo ku isi. Dore ko burya Afurika y'Epfo nayo ari irindi huriro riba muri rya gusa nk'irikomeye rya BRICS.
Yego. Kuri ubu igizwe n'ibihugu 11.
N'ibihugu 10. BRICS igizwe n'ibihugu 10, ari bitanu byari bisanzwemo n'ibindi bitanu byinjiye
ku mwanya. Ibihugu bitanu bitandatu.
Ari cyari kigiye ku munota wa nyuma kisa nk'ikikwepa. Kugeza ubu ni 10 nyine. Bitanu byinjiye ku bunane bw'uyu mwaka.
Yego. Umuvugizi rero wa Perezida Ramaphosa yitwa Vincent Magwenya yavuze ko Perezida Ramaphosa kuri ubu ashyize imbaraga ku biri kubera mu gihugu imbere, igihugu ayoboye, cyane cyane bijyanye no gushaka ko ishyaka rye rya ANC ryakorana amasezerano n'andi mashyaka batavuga rumwe kugira ngo babone ko bakora guverinoma y'ubumwe.
Ndetse guverinoma ihuriweho ibi ni nyuma y'uko ishyaka ANC ritakaje ubwiganze mu matora y'abadepite yabaye tariki 29 mu kwezi gushize kwa gatanu. Hanyuma ku wa gatanu w'icyo cyumweru nibwo biteganyijwe ko abadepite batowe bahura mu nteko rusange yabo ya mbere bagiye gutora perezida mushya wa Afurika y'Epfo nk'uko amategeko abiteganya aho muri Afurika y'Epfo.
Kuri ubu ishyaka ANC ryabonye imyanya 159 mu myanya 100 igize inteko ishinga amategeko ya Afurika y'Epfo. Iri ku mwanya wa kabiri ni ishyaka ritavuga rumwe na leta rya Democratic Alliance rifite imyanya 87. Mu gihe ishyaka rishya ryanatunguranye umukonto wisizwe rya Jacob Zuma ryo rifite imyaka 58. Naye ishyaka rya Julius Malema ariryo EFF rifite imyanya 39. Kuri ubu rero ibiganiro birakomeje kugira ngo barebe uko iri shyaka ANC ryakwihuza n'andi mashyaka bagakora iryo huriro ryafasha no kugira ngo na Perezida Ramaphosa abe yashobora kongera gutorerwa kuyobora iki gihugu cya Afurika y'Epfo. Tujye mu gihugu cy'Ubudage aho Perezida wa Ukraine Volodymyr Zelensky yari yageze. Biteganyije ko kuri uyu wa kabiri agirana ibiganiro na chancelier w'Ubudage Olaf Scholz ndetse akaza kwitabira inama igaruka ku kongera kubaka Ukraine nyuma y'intambara bahanganyemo n'igihugu cy'Uburusiya.
Abinyujije ku rubuga rwe rwa X rwahoze rwitwa Twitter, Perezida Zelensky yanditse yavuga ko we na Scholz baganira ku rugendo rwo gukomeza gufasha Ukraine mu bijyanye n'igisirikare n'ubwirinzi bwo mu kirere, ariko kandi ngo baranaganira no kugushyiraho inganda zikora intwaro, inganda zihuriweho n'ibihugu byombi, ubwo ni ukuvuga Ukraine n'Ubudage.
N'uruzinduko rubaye mu gihe Ubudage bwemereye Ukraine gukoresha inkunga y'intwaro babaha mu kurasa ku butaka bw'Uburusiya nk'uko n'ibindi bihugu bitandukanye byagiye bibyemera. Kuri ubu Ubudage ni ubwa kabiri mu guha Ukraine inkunga iremereye cyangwa nyinshi mu bya gisirikare nyuma ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Perezida Zelensky akaba yanavuze ko asura kimwe mu birindiro by'ingabo z'Ubudage aho ingabo za Ukraine ziri gutorezwa zihabwa imyitozo ya gisirikare. Bikaba biteganyijwe ko Perezida Zelensky azakomereza mu Busuwisi aho kuwa gatandatu azitabira inama izahuriza hamwe ibihugu bigera kuri 90 n'imiryango mpuzamahanga baganira ku mahoro muri Ukraine. Ni inama ariko ngo itaratumiwemo Uburusiya n'Ubushinwa.
Mu ntara ya mbere nyine mpuzamahanga igiye kuba inama yitiriwe amahoro ya muri Ukraine, ariko minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga w'Uburusiya Sergei Lavrov ubwo aheruka muri Afurika ageze muri Congo ya Congo Brazzaville yavuze ko kuba iyi nama izaba Uburusiya butarayitumiwemo ngo ntakizagiraho.
Kuko niba ari inama y'amahoro kuri Ukraine bakagombye gutumira impande
zihanganiyemo bakavuga icyo bapfa, mbese amasindi bafitanye bakayacocerera muri iyo nama bagasasa inzobe nicyo bivuga. Hanyuma muri Nigeria umuryango uharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu Amnesty International washinje igisirikare cy'iki gihugu kuba gifunga mu buryo bunyuranyije n'amategeko abakobwa n'abagore bakiri bato baba baratorotse umutwe w'iterabwoba wa Boko Haram. Ibi ngo bikorwa kubera ko igisirikare cya Nigeria kiba gikemanga abakobwa ko baba bakorana na Boko Haram bakaba ari intasi z'abarwanyi ba Boko Haram.
Yego. Amnesty International ivuga ko yakoranye ibiganiro n'abakobwa bagera ku 126 hagati ya 2016 na 2024, ubu n'abakobwa bari baratorotse Boko Haram bakaza gufungwa. Nabagera kuri 41 rero bavuze ko nyuma yo gutoroka Boko Haram igisirikare cyabafungiye mu nzu ziri mu birindiro byacyo by'igisirikare nyine, ngo kandi bafunzwe n'igihe kirekire kigera ku myaka 4 batazi impamvu. Igisirikare cya Nigeria ariko cyakanye ayo makuru. Umuvugizi w'igisirikare Major General Edward Buba yavuze ko mu mikorere yabo bubahiriza uburenganzira bwa muntu, kwivugwa ari uguharabika ingabo z'igihugu. Ibivuzwe mu gihe no mu mwaka ushize ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abongereza Reuters byashyize hanze inkuru icukumbuye, aho byavugaga ko ngo benshi mu bakobwa baba baraturutse Boko Haram ariko bikaza kugaragara ko batwite nyina zabo zikurwamo, kandi bigakorwa n'igisirikare mu bwihisho bukomeye cyane ntibipfe kumenyekana.
Hanyuma mu makuru ajyanye n'ikoranabuhanga, umuherwe w'umunyamerika Elon Musk nyiri urubuga rwa X rwahoze nyiri ari Twitter n'ikigo cya Tesla gikora imodoka z'amashanyarazi, yavuze ko agiye gukumira ikoreshwa ry'ibikoresho bya Apple harimo telefone za iPhone na mudasobwa za Mac mu bigo byose ayoboye ku isi.
Ibi rero yabivuze nyuma y'ubufatanye bwabaye ku munsi w'ejo kuwa mbere, ufatanye hagati y'ikigo cy'ikoranabuhanga cya Apple aricyo gikora izi telefone za iPhone n'ikigo cy'ubushakashatsi ku ikoranabuhanga ry'ubwenge bw'ubukorano OpenAI. Ubufatanye bw'ibigo byombi Apple na OpenAI bugamije kuzamura imikorere ya za telefone za iPhone na mudasobwa za Mac ngo ku buryo zikoresha ubwenge bw'ubukorano, bigatuma imikorere yazo yihuta kandi ikora ibindi bintu byinshi kurusha uko bisanzwe.
Ubu rero ubufatanye buzagaragara muri iPhone 15 Pro ari nayo iPhone igezweho ubu ngubu yasohotse mu kwezi kwa cyenda umwaka ushize. Elon Musk rero yavuze ko ubufatanye hagati ya Apple na OpenAI ari ubwambanyi ku bakoresha ibikoresho bya Apple, ngo kuko ntabwo buri guha agaciro amakuru y'abantu bafite ibyo bikoresho.
Ku rubuga rwe rwa X nyine Musk yanditse avuga ko Apple ngo itazi ibizakurikiraho nyuma y'uko ngo amakuru y'abakoresheje telefone na Mac yose ibyo bikoresho nyine bibitse ngo azaba ahawe ubu bwenge bw'ubukorano bwa OpenAI bukayageraho 100% ngo bishobora kuzajya ahabi. Ahaniho yavuze ko rero ngo ibikoresho byose bya Apple bizakumirwa ku kwinjira mu bigo bye ayoboye, ngo kuko ubwo bufatanye ni ugushyira mu kaga amakuru y'abantu.
Reka dusoreze muri Sudani. Ibitaro bya nyuma byo mu mujyi wa El Fasha mu ntara ya Darfur iherereye mu burengerazuba bw'icyo gihugu cya Sudani byari bisigaye bikora nabyo byafunze imiryango kubera ibitero byagabweho n'abarwanyi mu mutwe witwara gisirikare wa RSF.
Umuryango w'abaganga batagira umupaka Medecins Sans Frontieres niwo wavuze ko mu mpera z'icyumweru gishize aribwo abo barwanyi ba RSF bari mu ntambara n'ingabo za leta binjiye muri ibyo bitaro barasa ku bikoresho byari bihari barabyangiza ndetse banasahura imiti batwara n'imbangukira gutabara cyangwa ambulance.
Ibi rero nibyo byatumye ibitaro bifunga kandi aribyo byonyine byari bisigaye bitanga ubufasha muri uyu mujyi wa El Fasha abarirwamo bagera kuri 1.5 million, harimo abasaga 180,000 bavuye mu byabo kubera iyo ntambara yadutse muri Sudani mu kwezi kwa kane ihereye umurwa mukuru Khartoum. Ni intambara ihanganyije ishyamiranije abarwanyi b'uyu mutwe nyine ndetse n'ingabo z'igihugu cya Sudani. Martin, naduhiniye amakuru yacacaga kuri murandasi
cyane.